In spite of the fact that this is one of the earliest horned dinosaurs known, in terms of public interest, it's probably the most famous of the horned dinosaurs, we still have these mysteries that have not been solved. There are even very obvious things that you would think would be known, such as how many vertebrae are there in the tail? Where does the neck end and the trunk begin?